Everybody, it's Jabaha here.
And I'm sitting here in my Passover dinner, and I want to explain to people abroad what Passover is. Many of them ask me, is that when you guys celebrate the genocide and slaughter of the ancient Egyptians? And I have to tell them, yes, that's exactly what we do. We sit around a table where we stuff ourselves, and we talk about how wonderful it is that the ancient Egyptians were slaughtered by God. That's exactly what we do. No, that's not actually what we do. Passover is actually about celebrating our freedom. And yes, we do sit around and eat a lot of food, and I'm not complaining, because I'm about to enjoy some of this. But as far as the Egyptian thing, well, that was a horrible thing. I, for one, am grateful that it happened, because if it hadn't happened, then I wouldn't be born. I wouldn't be here. And if a million people got to die for me to live, I can live with that. Call me a bad person, but I can live with that. Okay, let's try this pie. That's good. That's really good. I think I just had a foodgasm.